You can see that big dip, that U shape here. That's that area of low pressure that's going to be moving in. So we've got that.